This is why the GoPro float does not work. It keeps sinking all the way to the bottom.